What is the 𝐰𝐭 impact resistance rating? 𝐰𝐭 rating is a specific rating to measure the impact a product or equipment can handle. This rating is related in the European standard and relevant for applications that can be disposed to vandalism, a fall, or things falling on the product or equipment. These can be applications for public use, like parking ticket machines and bike rental stations, but also construction equipment and belly boxes. It is also very relevant for safety products like e-stop switches. How is it defined? 𝐰𝐭 rating is assigned through a test carried out with a Chapi pendulum tester. It is defined as 𝐰𝐭 and a number from 00 to 10. The impact energy is defined by two aspects. 1. The distance between the hammer and the tested sample. 2. And the weight of the hammer. The test must be conducted in 3 repeated identical impacts. At the highest impact level, where the product is still working, decides the code. Which rating for which use? To give you an idea of what a rating is, here are some examples. 𝐰𝐭𝐲 is ideal when the risk of impact is possible but low. For example, the control panel of an emergency phone next to highways due to projected stones or equipment designed to be rented out. 𝐰𝐭𝐲 is great for areas that provide a reasonable risk of impact. For example, foot switches, like effect pedals for musicians or glue dispensing in production. 𝐰𝐭𝐲 is essential for maximum protection in places such as parks, schools, prisons, and subways. It can also be for control panels of construction equipment or demolition robots. APEM offers many products with an 𝐰𝐭 rating. We have an in-house test laboratory to conduct the 𝐰𝐭 rating test, so we can quickly find it out for your custom product or solution.